There are six items in column A and six items in column B. A student is asked to match each item in column A with an item in column B. How many possible answers, correct or incorrect, are there to the question? Column A, column B. How many? Are there six items? Let I am giving them X, Y, Z, P, Q. X, Y, Z, P, Q. Here I am giving 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, Q, R. X, Y, Z, P, Q, R. Six items in column A and six items in column B. A student is asked to match item in column A with the item in column B. How many possible answers? Correct or incorrect? How many outcomes are there? So for this, how many choices are there? One will be correct or other five will be incorrect for this first one. So how many total choices? One is correct plus five are incorrect. So total six choices for this. Total six choices for this. Let's say two answers correct. This two is correct for this. So this is gone. This is true for this. So remaining 1, 3, 4, 5, 6. Second is how many choices? Five. From this one will be correct and four will be wrong for this. So x6 into 5 into 4 into 3 into 2 into 1. Or directly you can say 6p, 6 weeks. So factorial 6 upon factorial of 6 minus 6. Or you can say 6 into 5 into 4 into 3 into 2 into 1 by multiplication principle of counting. So 6 factorial upon 0 factorial. 6 factorial I will write 6 into 5 into 4 into 3 into 2 into 1 upon factor 0, that is 1. When you will solve this, 6 5 is 30, 34 is 120, 3 is 360, 2 is 720. Total how many choices, total possible answers are? 720. Yes, 720. Thank you.